Hello friends, in this video we talk about how to eliminate engine interruption. First of all, check the spare plugs and replace them if it's necessary. Then we check the insulator on the ignition coil. If there are cracks or cuts, then in this case replace all of them. Then check the ignition coils. Lift the coil a little and look for a spark. If it's absence on any coils, then that coil needs to be replaced. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel, put like, and don't forget to put a bell, so as not miss new video on the channel.